Good morning, everybody. We are in Lavity, Haiti today. And just gonna keep it simple, do a little beach fun, a little snorkeling.
I like the passengers mingling in the staff.
Off at Columbus Cove. So Columbus Cove is definitely beautiful. You get a nice view of the ship. But I think because of the aqua park and the slide and stuff, there's definitely a lot of kids over here. There's a bar. If you're looking at souvenirs, they definitely haggle and they all compete against each other. Fair warning. So if you're out here at Columbus Cove, there is a tram station because this is the furthest over. Restrooms, you know, taking the tram ride back. Slightly less kids here. So these are definitely where the cabanas are. So those are the overwater cabanas. And behind you, there's more cabanas that way too.
I
there's the ship. All right, so we are back on the ship. Decided to go get some lunch at Park Cafe and just relax.
Ooh. And some roasted vegetable pita.
After a delightful lunch, we're gonna head to the boardwalk and take some pictures. Glass of wine as you sail away on your own balcony. After some nice balcony hammock wine time, we are headed to Giovanni's to try that for the first time.
I like walking through these trellises. Makes me start belting some Beauty and the Beast for some reason.
We just finished a lovely meal at Giovanni's. We're gonna go check out the cruise compass, see what's shaking tonight.